Oi, chaklas.
I played 372 games. I scored 173 goals. It's still standing there that General Mambush Mudau is still leading more PSL ka di goals e ngata le go Man United Sundowns. My specialty playing soccer, I'll tell you something. I had pace. Eh? I mesmerized defenders with my pace. I used to outclass the defenders, and then you find out, you know what? When I scored the goals, people will laugh, will make a joke out of those defenders to say, "Le money mambushu shile ba tuvale ile ba wale kamato." So I use my pace. My biggest memorable top eight is when we play Kaizer Chiefs, the final 1994, FNB Stadium. It was packed. I remember the late season Mudau got a pass from LS Chirwati, and then he scored the goal. We were leading 1-0. Wilson Miranda equalized for Kaizer Chiefs, you know, and then he came again, scored the second one. Still playing, you know, there was a ball came to my head, and then, you know, I went, tried to take it from Lucas Radebe, but he chopped me here, and then I hit a sky, and then, you know, it was a gap, and then it was opened, and then a lot of blood. But I went in outside, then I put a bandage, you know, and then I wanted to go and play, you know, because, you know what, when I look at the lighting supporters of Mamelodi Sundowns, it was like vibrant, you know. Then I said, I want to go in and then make sure that I'm going to score. And then definitely, it was a free kick for us, and then Enes Chirwati put it for Bennett Masinga on the right. Bennett Masinga hit a killing cross, you know. And then I went out jumping Lucas and Briggs Mudau. It was a brilliant goal, you know. Lucas, he was an ambassador of FNB, and then making this advert to say, where did he come from? I said, I remind him, I said, Lucas, you remember you said this when I was out jumping you and Briggs, you know. So we always laugh about it, you know. Music, singing, they motivated me because not myself only, even those players that I was playing with. When we're coming out from the dressing room, you'll hear the supporters singing, and then we'll join them singing too. We'll make sure the opponents, you know, they're shivering, so that when we come inside there, we make sure that we score. You know, there was a song for me, you know, all the supporters were singing. Mambushu kirinako, wajika jika mambushu wahanana, wajika jika. You know, when I hear that song, I'll make sure that, you know what, I pressurize the defenders and then I'll get the goal. After I scored, I'll go and, you know, celebrate with the supporters. And then they start singing again to say, Mambushu omupila so unomeile kai, unomeile kalesela, you know.